Hey guys, how you doing? Ryan Stewart here again with Weberus, doing another video for you guys. This video today is about setting up internal filters in your Google Analytics account to exclude traffic coming from your IP or your company IP. Now, why do you want to do this? You want to do this for a number of reasons. Number one, even if you have a small company, you go to your website a lot more than you think. And when you visit your website and your IP is not blocked, you're really going to skew the data because you're going to be looking at a lot more pages. You're going to be on site a lot more. So your time on site is going to skew to the right. Your pages views are going to skew to the right. And it's really going to mess up your data when you're trying to analyze and make decisions. So I highly recommend that you set up internal filters to exclude traffic coming from your IP or everyone in your company's IP, and it's really easy to do. So what you want to do is just log into your Google Analytics account and head over to the admin tab. And then what you're going to do is you're going to select the account which your website is under. I'm going to just use one of my websites here, Customize Jordan's. And then you're going to go over to the right and come to filters. Now I already have two filters set up, but what you want to do is set up a new filter. You want to set up a custom filter and exclude . So what you want to do is come over here to the admin tab, select the account for which your website is under in the right property or the website, and then come over here under website data and click on filters. Now I have a couple set up here, but I'm gonna show you how to set up a new one. So what you wanna do is you wanna come name your filter. So if it's for your personal one, I like to name mine home. So now just to note, your IP is gonna change depending on your location. So if you're at home, your IP address is gonna be one thing. If you're at the office, it's gonna be another thing. I recommend setting them up for the places that you frequent. It takes 2 seconds, it's not hard to do. And then you're going to go to predefined, select filter type, exclude, select source or destination, traffic from the IP addresses, select expression that are equal to. And then what you want to do is you want to find your IP address. If you don't know it, just Google what is my IP address, and it's going to tell you what your IP address is. So this is, I'm actually traveling for work. I'm in a hotel, so this is my hotel address right now from my IP address for my hotel. Sorry, excuse me. And then you just want to paste it in here. And then just click save. And there you go. See, it shows up right here. Now, like I said, you want to set up a couple ones. More importantly, you want to set up a range of filters if you have a large company. So you want to set up IP addresses from a range, blocking from a range. So I'm including a link right here to the Google IP address ranges so you can get the range of your IP. It's really easy to do and just go through the same process, except you do it for a range of IPs. Now, like I said, this is really going to help clear up your data and let you do a lot better analysis on your data. So once again, Ryan Stewart here with Weberus. Thanks for tuning in. Take care.